19th century homes. This one, unfortunately, has lost part of the pilasters and the frieze and the top of the cornice.